Hi guys, and happy Sunday. It's Sheila, and in the very background we have Miss Kitty and then Zugari and my Paradise Gallery's dog, the Olive the Seasons one. And I will probably be renaming her. So today we're doing two small hauls in one video. So first we're gonna start with my family dollar haul. So the first thing I got on clearance was a 6-pack of baby socks. And this is 0 to 6 months. Kidgets, ankle socks, and those were on clearance. And then, just because it was so cute, I got a little Elmo rattle, the pink. That was $1. And then they have their baby outfits on clearance as well. So I got this Minnie Mouse one. And I think it's really cute. I don't know if you can tell the glittery bow, but it's really pretty. And it comes with pants. And I got that in size 0 to 3 months, I believe. And this is Disney baby for the brand name. And then this one is Kidget's brand, and I fell in love with this outfit. I got this beautiful peach and pink, and it is so pretty. I'm saving that one for Easter or spring, but I'm not going to be putting these on right away. And then, because some of the dolls I pierced their ears with regular earrings, I found this, and it has a whole lot of them, so I got that. And then we went to the thrift store yesterday for the minis. I got them a real nice bench, and it matches the swing that I got last time. And then for the babies, on this shirt. This one will probably be for Kendall. It's got really pretty flowers. And originally that is, let's see if I can get to the brand, Baby Bagosh. And then I got this jumper outfit, which is so cute. And this is what I'm going to put onto all of the seasons. Because I'm taking her meat outfit off because it's mostly white. And white doesn't do very well in our house, so I try not to have the dolls in white. And that is First Moments brand. So we'll put that on the doll in a little bit. And then I didn't buy this time. This was actually gotten when we were in Topeka. But I love this outfit. And I'm going to use this one for Easter. Brand name, Rose Cottage. And when I paid like $2 for this, but I looked it up online because I was trying to find a twin outfit, because that's when the twins were in this size, and it would have cost me $50 to get another outfit just like this. So needless to say, we only had the one. And this year, it'll be going on one of the dolls. So I'm looking forward to that. And then I picked up this book that was one of my favorites when I was a kid. Alright, so here she is in the outfit. And I think it looks cute. It's definitely big on her. But it is cute. There's Zugari coming to say hello. She's always curious about everything. Alright, so here's the minis with the bench. And and the sweet, of course. And we got the other ninnies down here. Alright guys, please like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye! Happy Sunday!